Well, here I am on day two in Perth. I am now in the Innocent Island, which is a protective reserve here, right off, right outside the city center. It's protected reserve land for indigenous animals and plant life. Hence the large gate. Nothing else allowed. And make sure the gates are locked as you enter, so the wild kangaroos that live in on the island can't get out.